So we've just completed 14 shows around Australia and New Zealand, and now we're in Melbourne.
This is my hometown show. Go Melbourne, fuck yeah.
And here we'll be hanging out with my big sissy Sammy and the rest of my friends and family.
Sammy! Sammy's my older sister.
And my best friend.
A woman of many talents.
Sammy Shrimp is my alias, and well, I love prawns. I used to be Sober Sammy and Soya Sauce Sammy, and at the moment, I'm Sammy Shrimp.
She's a fun time. She's like a party girl. She's like super cute and has lots of energy.
Yes.
Quirky and fun, and just loves having a good time and loves having good ramen.
It's cool.
Thanks, Sammy.
She looks after me, and yeah, we have a cute relationship.
So, yeah, Sammy, love you.
And she takes care of all the merch for the G Flip project.
I make friends with the fans, and they buy stuff. It's great.
And she knows all the words to my songs.
I'm really lucky to say that my family organises all my merch. That's a little cute family business. I want to thank my family and friends for being here to support me wherever you guys are. I can see you scattered around.
She looks in the crowd and it's all of her friends, all of her family, all of her fans that, like, I'm sure she even went to school with. It feels like home here. And to have your home support you, I think, is kind of indispensable.
Thank you. It's really lovely that you guys to come share this environment and this show with me. I really, really appreciate it.
People who come to a show come for me.
Fucking smash this motherfucking bitch.
Let's do it!
If I could have you.